John. I think that's a Squid game, man.